gonna start off by putting the cake mix into a mixing bowl. And then you're gonna take a half a cup of water, 1/8 cup of vegetable oil, 2 eggs, and mix all the ingredients together. So then you're just gonna take 2 tablespoons of the mix and place it into the cupcake holders. And this process is usually the messiest process of it all. In the blink of an eye, just a whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. And then you're just gonna let the cupcakes cool after making them all the way, and then you're gonna decorate them however you would like. I personally used white icing, and then I just kind of decorated it with sprinkles and hearts and smiley faces and just a whole bunch of Valentine's Day themed emojis and stuff like that. And there you see, I'm decorating them like I said in the last clip. And decorating them was probably the worst part for me because I am not artsy at all and it just wasn't turning out, but I think they still turned out cute once they're all together, hopefully. So I'm just adding some cute Valentine's Day themed sprinkles, and then basically that's the end of my that's the end. So I just placed them on this really cute like cupcake holder that I just got from the dollar store, but it was still really cute. So next one are just these little grab bags. So I'm just taking the grab bag and placing it into a cup to hold it. And then I'm just placing all sorts of different candies in it. I place candy hearts and chocolate hearts, marshmallow hearts, and cinnamon hearts. And then I'm just twisting the bag and using a twist tie to tie it all up.
Mm-hmm.
And then I just repeat the process to as many as I need. And there you have it, some DIY affordable grab bags for your friends and family. So the next one is just like an iced cappuccino, but it's not the same as a Tim Hortons one. It's completely different, but it's still good. So I took 2 scoops of the French vanilla coffee mix, or coffee powder, I should say, and then 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream. And then I'm just adding a cup of milk. I did add a little more than a cup, but that's okay. It still tasted just fine. And then I'm just adding 1 ice cube. And blend that mixture all together. And there you have it, your very own ice cap slushy type thing. And you just have to pour it into a cute little heart cup or whatever you prefer. I picked my heart cup because Valentine's Day, duh. Added some whipped cream. Added some cute pink sprinkles that I used in the first clip there. And then just a really cute heart straw to be festive. And there you have it. That is all of my DIY treat ideas for you guys. I hope you enjoyed. Bye, guys.